sculpture, ladies and gentlemen. That special moment when Mr. Robert Johnson himself went down to the crossroads.